Allow me to point out just how focused he appears to be here tonight.
I noticed the same thing, Cole. In fact, it looks to me like he'll settle for nothing short of a victory here in this one.
Where's this going?
I think it's about to be a highlight reel.
Oh, man, still not officially underway.
Well, official or unofficial, we're rolling here.
Nice job by Rikishi there.
Great offense by Rikishi.
Tell me your thoughts on Rikishi. In your expert opinion, what can the WWE Universe expect to see from him?
We can talk about past successes for sure, but this is the WWE, and on any given night, anybody can rise to the occasion. You can't rest on your laurels here.
Well, now that we're underway, it should start to become clear what he plans to do to win this thing.
The Big Show is more than 7 feet tall and weighs more than 400 pounds. This giant is one of the most dominant forces sports entertainment has ever seen.
What can Big Show do now to get the ball rolling again?
He doesn't want to let this match get out of control, guys.
I'd never count this guy out, but I'll tell you what, he's not looking so hot right now. He's really gonna need to find a way to get back in this thing.
But if you're counting him out now, you haven't been paying attention. He has more resolve than just about anybody on the roster.
Back between the ropes.
Byron, you spoke about Big Show's dominance. Allow me to expand on that. The Big Show has held every WWE championship possible during his career.
Every championship. If you're a WWE superstar and you cross paths with the Big Show, it could very well mean the end of your career. Every competitor in that locker room should think about it before their next move.
Wow, kicking butt and taking names.
He's got a head of steam. See how long he...
What an amazing move.
So impressive. But now, can Rikishi capitalize on this?
Big a weapon of mass destruction.
Here's his chip.
Can he end it quickly?
One, two.
Well, I thought he had to pin for sure.
Yeah, it's gonna take more than that.
Yeah, he's definitely shifted into another gear.
That's not the way you want things to go down. Literally. Saw that one coming. How's that for ferocious? It's like someone hit the repeat button for this move. He's...
Boom. Sir, you can pick up your teeth in section 211.
Game set.
Oh.
Looks like this show is over, guys.
Oh, man. Will he be victorious? The pinfall and the victory.
Here is your winner, Rikishi.
I wonder what this is all about.
I'm not really sure, but I think we're about...
Uh-oh, this is the confrontation we've all been waiting for. Putting it all on the line. Doesn't show any signs of getting up here, guys.
No, he's taking one heck of a beating, Michael.
Oh, man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
He's not going to like this.
He'd be wise to stay right there.
This could be all...
Delivered.
Rikishi can end it here. But now, can Rikishi capitalize on this?
Oh, that might have just shattered their face.
This might just be the end of the road for Rikishi. Rikishi got the worst end of that stick.
I think Amore needs a few more wins on his record before he can start showboating like this. I'm rolling in bands, riding around, I beat up July. There you go.